You know, how can I blaze my own path? How can I be successful? How can I follow the path that someone else has laid for me to be successful?
Where you hustle? Where you run from the police at? Where you ever represented hope? Where the hopeless at? Where you had to take an oath for you sold the sweat? Dealt with all the pressure, played it like you never noticed that. Amongst it all, put yourself on the map. Turn into a booming operation. Where your focus at? Where your 600 Benz? Where your Rovers at? Where your Cuban link? Where your Rollie at? I remember shit before I run. Pressure on my shoulder when it's done. You should try and do what we done. Make $1 million while you young. I would rather show before I run. Pressure on my shoulder when it's done. You should try and do what we done. Make $1 million while you young.
So if you could tell us how exactly and what deal you did to make your first $1 million.
What's the deal, family? My name is Darius Beard, and right now I'm at Voyager High School, where I was able to partake in the career fair and give students a perspective about going to college and getting a degree in mechanical engineering, and also being an entrepreneur where I do real estate development. I would say that going to college is a great transition to adulthood, but don't get caught up in the concept of having to go to college in order to be successful in your career. You can also be an entrepreneur as well.
Where you ever represented hope, where the hopeless at? Where you had to take an oath for you sold the sweat? Dealt with all the pressure, played it like you never noticed that. Amongst it all, put yourself on the map. Turn into a booming operation, where your focus at? Where your 600 Benz, where your Rovers at? Where your Cuban link, where your Rollie at?
Yeah, so hard. Y'all got any more questions for me?
No.
Sure? You don't think so? Well, y'all can follow me on Instagram. I know y'all got Instagram. You got Instagram? That's good, don't get it. Stay away. Trust me, if I can get rid of it, I would.